And he's a vet, too.
Really?
Ron Patterson pulls up a chair at this American Legion post every month.
Everybody and her grandfather was in the military.
A place to unwind with other veterans.
We were having like a weekly drawing at the post.
But that visit to Daleville last year was anything but calm.
I saw a lady come inside the post, and I could tell she was a little frantic.
He says a woman was looking for 2-year-old Jackson Stoltz. Someone found him after he crawled into a hot car at the apartment complex across the street. Ron attempted CPR, but the little boy passed away.
I told some of my friends that I'd rather go back into combat for a month than to deal with that 20 or 30 minutes I dealt with that small child.
He tried everything he could that day, and I was really touched by that.
Jackson's father, John, wanted to meet Ron in person.
What do you say to a father who's lost his small child?
So without words, the American Legion took action and created a memorial scholarship fund in Jackson's honor.
I was really touched. You know, just something that can carry on Jackson's name, you know, in a positive light.
Recognizing students who honor the flag and give back to the community. Something the American Legion is doing through Jackson.
It feels really good to bring some small piece of goodness to others in the community out of a tragic event.
In Daleville, I'm Kelly Rinke, Fox 59 News.
So far, they've given away 2 scholarships worth $1,000 each. And if you would like to help, you can reach out to the American Legion Post in Daleville. Now, Jackson's mother, Brittany Weibrink, is charged in connection to his death. Court documents say she was drinking alcohol and took a nap when the boy crawled into the car. Her trial is set to start next month.